Maiden flight, here we go. Coming back.
Looks cool.
Staying at altitude for a minute. It turns off.
Still dropping a little bit, is it? Are they contra rotating?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's definitely trimming the wing.
And put it up as well. Yeah.
Enjoy.
Kind of altitude down still top.
Might nose over pretty good.
Bring it back into wind to do that. Yeah, thumbs off.
This is quiet. It's less quiet than the lightning, isn't it?
Yeah, hell yeah. Lightning's quite noisy because the motor's been kind of taken. Mm-hmm. No, into wind. Power's coming back. Elevator, elevator, elevator. Power's off. Elevator, elevator. Pulling out. Power. Repeat.
Is that you on the rudder, is it?
No, it's got a. It's a feature of the plane. The little fishtaily thing.
Nice.
So, altitude. Power coming back. Power coming back. Power coming back. Power coming back. Full back stick. And it rolled right that time.
That's just my hard with bruiser.
Yeah. Alright, well, I don't know what that does. Testing flaps. So I've got 15% mixed with half flap and 30% mixed with full flap.
You got them on now?
That's it. The power's coming back.
Watching those.
Half flap. Whoa! Climb like a.
Yeah. We're gonna get on the slider. Slider in the window.
That's gonna go full flap on downwind. Mm-hmm. See keep power on. Full flap. And yeah. Climbing. Needs more.
More down.
Nearly double, I'd say. Alright.
That makes sense because it's such a short boom.
Coming through low.
Tail was right out the back, Robbie. You'd only need half that.
They come through for gallery.
What's that?
See fly.
Yeah. Did you put cream on?
No, I didn't.
I got some there. I got the good juice, man.
Power's coming back. It's full noise, I might bring it in.
It's getting a bit soggy, is it?
Yeah, it is a bit. This is, because these batteries are so heavy, I've been pretty much full throttle the whole time.
Yeah.
And I'm up to 5 minutes. Yep. So gear coming down. So there's working. 2, 3.
Okay, 3. 3 down locked.
No, I'll cut it out. I've just got to control it. Full flat now.
And it takes it straight to you, Dan,
so you just stop down.
Okay.